What companies can do right now, especially small to medium-sized companies, to succeed in the business world right now and in our environment, is they need to be in front of people. They need to be out there. One of the worst things for a company right now is to be obscure. Obscurity is probably the biggest kiss of death for a business. There's a saying, fortune favors the bold, and that could not be more true right now, because if you're not bold and you're not moving forward in the business world and trying new things, Elon Musk's of the world, you're going to be left behind. And when you're left behind, it's not just like, oh, I'll make it up next year. The future's here already. It's beyond. You're going to be just dust. You're not even going to be around.